painful for them. Me see it. It painful. Some look a simple thing. And then them send it for everybody. Want your granny DNA? For proof, say your granny that.
What's up, beautiful people? It's yours truly, 876 by birth, and welcome to another Drive Into Jamaica.
I'm about to grab some lunch. Just have to go to Burger King and get a chicken sandwich. In the drive through there, isn't it? But I say, yo, I just want to reason with enough for a few minutes. Because I know my experience still, but I saw me just happen over that place. And I say, yo, I got to show now. Hold on, let me figure out my way to come out. Alright, yeah. Alright, people, so this is where I come from, Registrar General. See? Them deal with like birth paper and them thing they like you don't know, marriage certificate. Them look a thing that them deal with over there. So you know Registrar General, right? Yeah, there's some of them. Now this man I go over there. Forget. This man I go over there, forget something. Deal with him pitney birth paper. Now apparently it look like they make a mistake on it, you know. You see me? And the mistake could have made the man come for correct it. Now, the mistake apparently is not him fault, you know, but the man said, yeah, he can't bother with the ass. The man just pay for the correction. For deal with it and all of that. See? Alright. Them normally tell themselves to come for it in 6 weeks. Sometimes it ready before me. I got to give them that. Sometimes it ready all in 2 weeks. I'm not telling you no lies. See? Yeah, sometime it ready. Before that, them tell the man come feet, and the man wait how long. He not come feet same time. He just a come back feet. Me not sure how much, how long after them tell him say it ready. Him come here, cause them contact you when it ready and make tell it for come feet. All right. You know, so the man has said him come feet a while ago, and the when pay for do, nothing no do. The name spell wrong, same way everything. The man say yo, Janua. Then this doesn't make sense. Man say, look how long me process this and it for deal with all of them something there. The man I say, yo, Janua. Then this doesn't make no sense. That the man I say, you know, the man I say this doesn't make no sense. Cause then from how long I try to get this thing and then same thing. Same information. No, this has been a long standing thing, you know, people. In a Jamaica, you know, where them people are. Spell a name how them want to spell a name. When you go to them places for deal with things, them spell a name. People, I tell you nothing. You see my name? I kind of have one common name, you know. See? But it not spell the common way. Yeah, you understand? Yeah. So I tell them a name, you assume the spelling right away. You get what I say? It's just like I say a man name all Brown. And you say Brown. B-R-O-W-N. See? But probably you find one Brown with E on the end. I don't know if I'm gonna name Brown or I'm gonna name Brownie or I don't know. But you get what I'm trying to say? One of them situations there, you see me? So one of them situations there. So what you pray now? You will even tell them, cause people everywhere I go from my small, you see me, it in on me people. Cause growing up, it was a problem with my name. So everywhere I go, it is instilled in me to say to them that, hey, this is how it is spelled. I may spell it for them. Because of my experience, this always happens. Seeing some people, them take it away. Some of them be like, okay. Last time I deal with some business, I'm going to the station. I'm going to tell the girl, the police girl say, yo, boom, bam, 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 this are the name, blah, 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 blah. She was like, don't you see I'm reading from a paper? If I'm reading from a paper, I'll write what I'm reading. And she still make mistake. No go around thinking that she still made a mistake. But I just laugh because it's everybody. It's like everybody thing with me with that situation of people. All when I tell them, them still do it. So after them done, me have to always check back my information. See, that's something I always do. You see what I say? But I say, why the people them be like this? Even when I give them something for look after, the people them ask for your ID and still write madness in a Jamaica. Them ask for your ID and still write rubbish upon the paper or upon whatever them have document. Like, I say, yo, I don't understand this. Like, I can't get it. You see me? Some of them always are the people. Always are the. Always. And me like, yo, I can't understand this. Drive through line full enough people, but we are work with it still. But yeah. I say, yo, I can't understand this. Like them always do that. Always. So the man pay for your service over there. And nothing. You see me? Yeah, I'm paying for the service, people. I turn on the air conditioner. You know. Turn on the AC, so you might hear a little sound. Let see if I can turn the vent them down. Yeah, so yeah. So yeah, people. The man pay for the service and he still not get when PFI come like him and wasting time, everything. Now the man has same have other business for doing, you know. And hear what the woman has tell him say. Like the man has same have some business for doing within the week, yeah. That's why I'm come for the something now, cause he must say, alright, ready? I come for you, go do my business. Maybe tomorrow, maybe. But man say I can't have a programming business. Jesus, peace. The man, the people, they tell the man, say, yo, at least 2 weeks. Now, that me I try to show you all with Jamaica now, you know. This is something we make out here, you know. Obviously, they must have this on the system. All of them things, whatever, the information must be on the system. And I say, everybody got to have access to it. But when you mess up, you need to make it right. Jamaica not even have that. When you go places for do certain little thing, them not even have that. We say, all right, make it right. Fix the people and problem now. The man waste him time, him gas, everything, you know the man business. Who are pay for all of that? All them tell you is sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. Ray, Ray, Ray. You have to go Ray, Ray. Now listen to me now, people. If there's a problem and it can't be fixed within a specific, it can't be fixed immediately. It just can't be fixed. But now I say, me I be out of here, me I be stubborn and hard pan them or whatever. Zin? But this are basically your information. This is supposed to take long. This come like all ID at Jamaica. When you go for go get the ID, them and tell you one bag of foolishness. Oh, you for come back X time. When I want, you just print off the paper for the system, laminate it and make the ID like, enough it takes so long. You have to wait weeks. You see what I say? Now, yo, the man tell me this, me I say to myself, say, yo, Jano, like, seriously? Me I say, Jano, brother. So the man go they go pay for your service and them not do nothing basically. So all what happened with this, you know, they must go back on the system and reprint it, you know. And that's all happening, you know. That's all, I mean, they must go back and reprint it. Now they might tell, which, and them tell him for wait weeks, feet. Now they might tell him for wait weeks again. Like, no, I want to chat to somebody in charge. Because all me know I'm going to wait weeks again. It. Separate and apart from you mash up the whole of my business, you know. Plus, I waste my time coming here, you know. Where we don't talk about yet and we don't tell me how I'm going to do this to compensate me for that. Zin, but all me know say when you do it again, it are the same, it not gonna be the same thing. Like all me know that. You understand? So and in the, when them thing happen, manager, supervisor need to come out, come talk to the people them, reassure them, build back them confidence. Oh my gosh, we are really sorry about this. Me personally now I gonna take it up in my hand and deal with it. Them thing that like more time I tell them people, you know, them supervisor and them manager here in Jamaica, them don't really know them work, you know, them don't know them role, you know. Them things say them role have to come and work every day and come actually, me don't know, must come sit down or whatever. Because manager and supervisors actually earn them money whenever, like for the daily operations of the business, you don't really earn them money because of the regular work and them work and I do that. You earn your money when something outside of the norm happen and you have to make an exception. You have to use your discretion. You have to do at them time that you earn your supervisor salary or your manager salary. At them the time that you earn it. And if you come and work every day. Cause the regular worker them don't do that every day. So better you just be a regular worker then too. Cause you know, you see me? Manager them need to be held accountable. For be held accountable for them thing. And when them thing I'm them understand say yo, you need to go above and beyond. You need to step outside of the box. Zane would not say for broke the rules and regulation of the company. But then if you have a meeting or if you have an audit or whatever and something get draft up. Oh, why is it that this birth paper get processed the same day? What really am I? Ray. Then they step and speak and say, you know, that somebody blundered and make an error. The man actually come no feet after we tell him say it ready. And then the error, not when PFI him not get it. So it explainable. No, people, honestly, watch you pray. More I know if me I make sense, you know. God know people because me does I make nice for no reason. Because in a Jamaica, at them thing you happen. When you send for your manager or a supervisor, it no make no difference. Them feel like say, oh, that, which them not understand, say, yo, them rule. At them time, yeah, them manager and them supervisor position come into play. It is not today I work, every day I do the regular thing. Or the unusual thing, them. And the real, that's why you become a manager for make certain decision. And that are your rule. Because a regular worker not supposed to do that. Regular worker come and work for work regular, do regular things. That's why they're a regular worker. But when you're a supervisor, for instance, some of them are a fast food place or whatever. Like, yeah, I got a Burger King, you know, or whatever, go on. See? And go on. So, ma'am, the supervisor supposed to come and say, all right, then, what you going on? We're going to give you this and that instead. We're going to do this and that instead. Regular worker not going to do that. But I supervisor them to come operate outside of the box now. Me think of that if me have a business I run, you know. I'm a manager, a supervisor, and them thing that me want them to do, you know. I don't want them to do the regular thing because me have regular worker. If me have a manager, supervisor, every day me notice say you are just operate normal. Me sorry, you're leaving, you got to go. My company no need no manager or supervisor then. Me can operate with the regular worker them then. You see me? Some of them manager and them supervisor out in Jamaica, them feel like them ruler for come. Open the door with the key and lock it back when the key when them done and watch the work of them and yo them lose it. People, me no know. Like probably enough of who no agree with me. Maybe some of our managers and supervisors and so on operate too. So maybe who don't agree with me, you know. But me just say my thing is me can't have a company and have a manager or a supervisor and them operate regular. All the worker they tell the man, I say, oh, well, it's going to take at least 2 weeks. And why it need to take 2 weeks? When you have the whole thing pan a system, all you do is put in my information. The system is there. My thinking is this is a blank form. And all you do is plug in my information. And then go print it on the little full piece of paper we want to give it. You see me? Because that's all the next thing too. But not to cause everything today, see me? But that am I thinking, see me? Me I think say, yo, just put it on the full paper where you give me, put it in information, put it on the full paper and print it. And then me I think say, not everybody will have access to this because you can't have everybody have access to this because you don't know anything got the seriousness of it and re. So contact the manager and the supervisor, whoever I deal with this, manager, supervisor, whoever authorized that something here. Them need to step up and fix the man problem. Like me just I say, because it's not supposed to take long, because I print out the paper from a printer. We don't have the specific type of paper we want to give it. Pan, I want to just put in information, I want to print it off. I don't want to make it look like a rocket science when I deal with more while. They might give you ID, they might tell it have to take weeks. They might give you bird paper, it have to take weeks. They might give you this, it have to take weeks. One bag of foolishness. The man actually show them the old one, where him come with, show them the receipt, everything, pan it, where him a pay for. Name change and then the same paper man get back like them just go photocopy it. So clearly the person do the work, they may do no work. That's what I tell them more time in a Jamaica, you know. How when they tell them, how when they read off or something, they do nothing. You see, in a Jamaica people when they come for do all the little business, them little transaction, yeah, where it include information. Me I tell you, no, when I have to pay attention, ask all of the question them, the who, what, where, when, why, how. People, me, I tell you no. Anything I'm telling you no, you sit down and process it for a few seconds. I stand up in front of them, process it for a second, find a who question for ask, find a where question, find a how, when, why. Find it, people. Just trust me. find it. Because if you don't ask it, you will be going back. When you come, them are going to send you back. Them are going to do this. Them are going to do that. Me, I tell you, I know enough for you to visit Jamaica for deal with your business and them something. I know you experience it. I know. Especially, yo. It's when me, I tell you, people. I know a whole heap of people will come for program some them business from overseas. And me, I tell you, people, it painful for them. Me see it. It painful. Some look a simple thing. And then them send it for everybody. Why your granny DNA? For proof, say your granny that.
People, sorry if you go up like that, you see me? But it's serious, man. I tell you, it's serious. Yo, Jamaica need to do better. Jamaica need to do better with that something here. Nah, like too, no, they need to do better with that something here. Honestly. Yeah, they need to do better with it.
He messed up, man. He messed up. Messed up. Bad. Messed up, me, I tell you, no, he messed up. That's something here. Imagine the man, I said, me hear the man in there, because the man I say, yo, you're so long, me take for come feet. Because it look like the man that even come from that section. So like the man plan, say, yo, me go just do my whole of my business one time. So, or whatever, I must say, I'm going to come get this now, and then me go, but yeah, because the man I say, yo, other weekend plan to start out the business with him pitney bird paper. Me don't know what else the man I plan for do, you don't know, but yeah, he might do him little thing. And them just have, them a hold back the man now. And then you can tell the man, say, man, if you wait at least 2 more weeks for one paper, one I just print off. And like when I send Gamar's feet. Oh, no, crazy, yo. Jamaica need for the better. Need for the better, me, I tell you, no. Me that talk about this earlier, you know. Me that talk about this in one video what me do earlier today. You see me? Yeah, me that talk about it. I say, yo, them need for the better with the whole with something here. Trust me and the customer service and all of that. If you go above and beyond, manager and supervisor need to come out and come talk to the man. After this, me don't want to see no regular worker, because a regular worker might mess it up. A regular worker freak up the thing. So, me don't want to see no regular worker. Because I have to assume a regular worker, because I could want manager and supervisor this. Because then people need definitely to go home. You see, me, so a regular worker freak it up. So, me don't want to see no regular worker now. Manager, supervisor, somebody come reassure me, say, yo. This. I'm still not gonna be reassured, you know, but I'm gonna see something different to happen. I can't be the same thing. You get what I say? Something different need for happen for make me know say all right, yeah. Plus, we're not even going in your work up, like when you can pay the man for time. We know where the man for the who knows if work the man stop from lose pay just for come pick up that something here. Losing pay, you know, just for come lose time from work where him not gonna get paid for just to come pick up that something here. Then I tell the man, but it's a waste of time, man. Could I stay at work and collect him money? Or whatever. I'm just a show on a certain little thing, you see me? People, me I tell you now. Them little thing, I say, as I say, you know, I say in a previous video, you know, no country is perfect. Nowhere is perfect. No system is perfect. Zin? But when you go in on a big meeting and on this and on that, you all have to have things in place for when things don't go as according to plan. When I have to have them thing there in a place. You get what I say? It don't make no sense because, as I say, no system, no perfect. You understand? Things are going to happen. Things are going to happen. But what you do after that? What you do after that for fix it? How do you make it right? You see what I say? And as I say, no for you no good to be some manager and him something there, you might feel a way about yo, I truth, is it? Subscribe to my Candy Talk channel. Some you go on over there. Them reason them you go hold. Is it? Well, let me see if that woman is ready for me yet. Wait. Let me try harder. Hello. Can I get an American combo? You have milkshake? Yeah. Let me get a vanilla one, right? And for the American, no tomato, please. No tomato. Yeah, no tomato. That's it. All right. Thank you.
here, people, may I tell you, as me say, someone who no good be some manager where, you see me? Yeah, who no good be manager a place where, a them thing you want to do, you want feel like say, you want work, you come and work, come watch you work at them, and when them left, you search them bag, all sort of foolishness. You no good a think of that you want job, and that you want job, you want job to operate outside of the norm. That is what is your job. To operate outside the norm. You understand? Yes, that's your responsibility. You get me? Yeah. So, me sorry if me sorry, but we need people Jamaica need to do better. They need to do better, man. This long thing and yo. Need to do better, me I tell you no. Honestly, can't be just business as usual regarding me, is it? Can't be that. Mash up all of Mandy and all of them something there right now. I tell you no. Yeah, mash up Mandy and mash up all of these things and I mean no. Can't work, man. You don't have to do a little better. See? You don't have to do a little better. Alright? Yeah, man, you have to do a little bit better. Yeah, Jamaica, we need to step it up. People want to ID them for weight or long feet. All of them things is. And make you just make it, you know, just implement it, you know. I would assume all of them things you have like a blank thing online where you put people's information. You take the picture, but fit the picture right there, so. You see what I say? All of them things there. You fit the picture, you do this, you do that. Like, I don't know. I don't know though, you like, trust me, all of the people, let me see if I can pay the money, hold up.
Good afternoon, sir, may I step on, please? Tap our sir.
Can't tap it. Thank you.
Yeah, man, people. Me I say, yo, me not tell a lie, man. You see it? Me da assume say you don't have one system where. You see me I say? It already depend it and you know just a plug the people them in for. That's what me I think. I don't think I'm just plugging the information them. Me not think say yo, we just have to do it and make it from scratch. Not think so. Why we have to wait for how long? Is it? Not think so. So, yeah. We need to step it up. You see what I say? Yeah, man, you need to step up that thing there and know the thing. You see what I say? Yeah. That are the pre, man. But people, me, we really want to hear the feedback on that one. You see me? Yeah, man, we really want to hear the feedback on that one. So, drop something in the comment section, make me hear what you say about it. People who live a yard, yeah. Me know you watch the channel hard, because as me say, me pray out the. It's me know so you watch it hard. Zin, I only more specifically for comment on this. More feed. Zin, tell me if. Yo, tell me if me wrong and me make noise and me for just stop noise. Honestly, tell me that. Me want to know, because trust me, if me see the majority of you say that, me go tap in noise. Honestly, me not say nothing more about it. Because I don't see how I pay for your service. And the same thing I pay for, I see them pay for the two certificate, them are the same. Two birth certificate, them are the same. I just that one just print a couple weeks ago. And the other one I went back from all along. Same thing. And then when you give me that, you tell me, say, me have to wait at least 2 weeks for you to correct a mistake. For something that can be printed out. And even if me a wait, something need to be done. Tell me say you're gonna mail it to me. Tell me you're gonna have it delivered. It can't just be regular, so like me just apply for it. Can't be that. You see me? reimburse me my money. Do something. Something have to do. It can't be that, oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry alone, I cut it sometime. You see me? Yeah, that alone I cut it at times. We don't have to know what I do, Jamaica. We have to fix that little issue we have, is it? Yeah, man, we have to fix it up and just know, say, all right, because it's not nice, you see me? It's not nice. So, people, share on the thoughts. Drop on the comment in the comment section. Also, remember to like the video and remember to subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet subscribed. See, we don't know the thing. And share the video as well, too, you see me? Yeah, man, share it to people, we like it, we like them type of thing, you see me? Yeah, say, watch a boy, just a chat off him mouth. Him go buy food and just a chat. And look, them a chat be a shit. You don't look upon him. See it? Yeah, man, I don't know the thing still. What they are wait upon them, right? So, forgive this man him food and then I can collect mine. And then, actually, some errands I'm actually upon the road are running up people. So, me actually have a place to go. I just threw me get one little long number. Yeah. CMRGD place. I over them there. But me get one little long number. So, long waiting. So I decide say, yo, man, I need to eat some lunch. Because what time it is? It's 2 o'clock, you know. The afternoon. So I say, yo, I need to get some lunch. And then me go back over there. Because now I sit down over there with them. And forget wait till when them shift done before me eat some food. Because I don't know when me I go come out. You see me? I actually did for go to the tax office today. Back in a whole harbor. But that not going to work. Because that close at 3. And see me not get through yesterday yet, and by the time we reach down there, something. You understand? So, it's another day that. So, yeah, let me collect the food, people. Hold up. Hello. Number 8. Yeah. Thank you. Alright people, so me actually I go make my way go back over there. You see me? But thanks you know, guys for tuning in to the little drive through chit chat, you see me? Yeah. Thanks man, you see me? Yeah man, bless up on yourself man. And shout out to the people who always are watching, always are commenting. I appreciate you, you know. You get me? I say, yeah. I really do appreciate you guys. Trust me. 2024 for sure, you know. We said this year we go for what is our one, you know. Yeah, man. We now sit down and wait for it. We are going to go meet it. Yeah, as I say, we are going for success, drape it up, and carry it down the yard. That's what we are doing at this area. We now wait for nobody to give it nothing. Or, yeah. You see me? We are take it by force right now. Success, I eat we are go for. Alright? So bless up on yourself. I go round back. Go round back. I can probably carry on around the back. I couldn't tag along till I reach around there. Alright? Yeah. Couldn't tag along till I reach around people. So you're at the area, you have put more mall side with it, you see me? Yeah. Put more mall. Alright, I'm gonna go in there. Same time, just for go check. Because the lady was like, oh, if your number pass, then you have to get a different number. I'm like, okay. Because them things say, them give the number and them, so she never be rude or nothing, you know. She was cool and nice and everything, but she basically made me know the policy. I say, yo, if my number pass, Ray, but it was slow them move, you don't have time to sit down in there with them like you work there. No work, yeah. So if me have something else to program, I go program it like right now, I need to get some food. Or what the money, I don't know where me go. So I have to go get some food, you see me? Yeah, I can't sit down in there with them like a shift. I'm not depend on the shift with the same shift with them. Now I get paid. I'm not clock in there when I go. I just go in and get a number and I clock my clock in, you see me? Yeah man, people. People, dig up on yourself, you know. Yeah, man, as I say, I appreciate, you know. Honestly, I do. I appreciate you guys to the fullest. Yeah, over here, so we have NCB Bank. All right, yeah. We have a couple banks over the side here, people. Couple banks. As I say, Portmore is buzzing, you know. Portmore just want a good hospital and a good farmer's market and everything all right, you see me? So yeah, couple bank, this is a department store, like you can get clothes and stuff in there. See, the next bank here, JMB, very very good bank, these people great with mortgage rates and them thing there. So you know, can check that out if you know they are Jamaica or if you know come here and I pray that, all right? Yeah, all right my people, so may I go inside there. So now and over the security guard. Security like him gone for lunch. Oh, he not gone for lunch, he didn't know, but I guess he never did. Alright, my people. Charlie got parking space. Come on, let me take your space, the brother B. A lady. Alright. Alright, so I'm gonna run inside the people. Don't know the thing, you see? Manners and respect every time. I 876 by birth and I'm out.